So I want to know, do you need good winter running gear where you're from? Do you get the cold? Do you get the snow or rain? And if so, have you ever thought much about the kind of gloves or running gear that you have? I never really did, and I just had kind of random gloves and random throw-ons, and I'm being smarter about how I layer now, and it's easier to get out there and stay active during the winter.